Hello everybody, my name is Pyrac, and in today's video I got a request to go take on Brute T-Grex with either the bow or the dual blades, and since I'm pretty sure that I went and fought him with the bow when I was actually learning it in a mini series a little bit back, I'm gonna go take him on with the dual blades this time. Unfortunately, my audio actually got corrupted for this, so this will be pretty much the only bit of talking, this and at the end when I show off the build, just to thank you all of course, but I hope you enjoy the carnage. For whatever reason, I think during this hunt I got like two extremely bad AI moments as well as a few infuriating moments, but y'all may or may not notice when those are because the audio's gone. But I hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. As usual, here was the build. It's a fairly comfortable dual blades build. As you can see, it doesn't have the Kajar or the Safi weapon, because I have not been lucky enough in my over 1,000 hours to actually get the RNG weapon. So this is just the one that I'm using. Obviously, if you have them, it'll be good to have. It's just more damage. But otherwise, it's a very comfortable set to use with 3 Marathon Runner and 1 Stamina Surge. As always, though, thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you on the next one.